Did they have pinstripes back there? And what year is this?
32.
Did they have pinstripes? Oh, they did. Both of them.
1932 Chevrolet.
Really?
Hey, Carl.
Yes.
That doesn't sound stock.
It's just a four-cylinder 1932.
Four cylinders on each side? Yeah.
Just sit in there. Oh, it's gonna sit in there. Here, leave the door open.
Yeah.
We're going to be like this. Your hand's on the steering wheel.
Ah, that's cute. He won't forget that, will he?
Huh?
He won't forget that.
See, my neighbor. My neighbor.
Is that
the one she drove to high school?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
What engine's in this?
It's a 383 stroker.
Two fours, but they're fuel injection fours on it. I saw it 2 years ago when it was just, you know, it was stripped out. When I saw the motor set in them.
Yeah.
Wow. Boy, that's beautiful.
This is a 1932 Chevrolet, and the color of this car and this 1932 Buick is the same color and the same year.